So this is the Patricia Leahy Lab, where we do a lot of different types of research in the Department of Physical Therapy. And this particular research project is really looking at different ways to accurately count steps. What we're interested in is increasing physical activity.
So in this lab, we were doing a research study to look at the accuracy and reliability of two-step counting devices, a pedometer and accelerometer. We want to use these devices in a larger research study to look at the effects of physical activity on caregivers of patients with cancer.
The current literature shows that people who are caregivers of someone with cancer actually experience a health-related decline themselves when they take over this caregiver role. So it's important as physical therapists that we treat the whole person.
Just getting involved in research is great. It's part of our capstone experience, but even outside of the capstone experience, if you can get involved in your younger years, it's an awesome experience.
The professors I've had here, the courses I've done, and the research we've done here have really prepared me to achieve those goals and work towards even building on those skills once I graduate.
We really want to continue to expand the scope of physical therapy research and physical therapy practice and keep moving the science of physical therapy forward.